Although this 6 kilometre gravel pass is fairly ordinary and has no particular characteristics to make it stand out above the rest, the roads around it and its location make this a very special pass. It's situated inside the Bergland, a contorted series of hills and mountains that were formed by what was probably the most apocalyptic event ever to befall this earth. Despite the approach roads being mostly gravel, they are usually in a good condition, and this route can be driven in any vehicle, subject to weather of course. It's also a great route and very popular with adventure motorcyclists. Whether you decide to start from the north or the south, we strongly recommend that you drive this pass as a circular route. The roads will take you through the heart of the Vredefort structure and along the banks of the Vaal River with magnificent scenery and peaceful surroundings. This is a hidden gem easily within reach as a day drive from Pretoria or Johannesburg. The pass commences by taking you on a southerly heading, at first almost level, then through a slight descent until you reach a wide 90-degree turn to the east after a few hundred meters. At this point, the road starts to ascend at a fairly gentle gradient through a narrow kloof with private game farms to your left. Keep an eye out for animals. After about a kilometer, the road turns again through a 90-degree turn back into the south and continues to ascend until the summit is reached at the 3-kilometer mark. The Vredefort structure, more commonly known as the Vredefort Dome, was formed about 2 billion years ago when a massive asteroid, some 10 kilometers in diameter, slammed into the Earth, traveling at a speed of 20 kilometers per second. To put this into perspective, the asteroid was about the size of Table Mountain and would have covered the distance from Cape Town to Johannesburg in less than 1 minute. The impact formed a crater about 50 kilometers deep and 300 kilometers in diameter, with its center near Vredefort and the outer edges stretching from Welkom to Johannesburg. Once over the summit, the valley opens up and the road continues to head in a generally southerly direction down a long descent of 2.6 kilometers, with some lovely farmland scenery and the occasional glimpse of the Vaal River to your left. At the 5.6 kilometer point, the road begins a wide 90-degree left-hand turn back towards the east, then starts to descend at a slightly steeper gradient until the long single-lane bridge which crosses the Vaal River at Skumans Drift appears before you. This is a great place to stop and admire the views, have a picnic, or even do some fishing. The Vredefort Dome is the biggest meteorite crater that geologists have found on Earth to date, and was twice as big as the impact that killed the dinosaurs 65 million years ago. It's also the oldest impact crater to be discovered on Earth, and it is for these reasons that it was declared a World Heritage Site in 2005. Only from outer space is the entire structure visible, and it's been photographed numerous times from the space shuttles and from various satellites. Even from within an aircraft flying over the area 10,000 meters, it's not possible to see the entire crater.